आगदाते मिसीरे ला दौलते दादार आगदाते मिसीरे ओ हो रे
द मेजर होस्ट प्लांट्स फॉर लैक कल्टिवेशन आर पलास बेर एंड कुसुम देयर बोटैनिकल नेम्स आर ब्यूटिया मनस्पर्मा जिजिफस मरिसियाना Sclerotia oleosa respectively. Pallas and bear are the host plants for Rangini strain of lac insects and the plant Kusum is the host of Kusmi strain. Lac is a natural resin secreted by a tiny insect scientifically known as Kerria lacacae. The insect protects itself by a body fluid which is ultimately known as lac. Rangini and Kusmi, they complete their life cycle twice a year. Healthy lac insect is identified by observing the white wax-like growth surrounding its body. The Regional Field Research Station at Balarampur in Purulia district. Dr. Shomin Ghoshal explained us the motto of the center. Our motto is research, extension and brood lac production. All the dry, diseased twigs and damaged portion of the host plant is to be removed to ensure the availability of large number of newborn succulent shoots. Twigs more than 2.5 cm in diameter should not be cut. Twigs less than 1.5 cm in diameter should be cut from the point of its origin. The host plant should be done lightly, leaving plenty of space, allowing the growth of its new shoots. Sharp sickle, cicata, and tree pruners should be used for proper pruning. Here, Mr. Rakahori Kumar provides information about how the bundles are tied and the other details. The bundle of brood lac will be tied in order to fix in such a way on the host twig so that the newborn larva may crawl on the twigs easily, spread and settle down for proper inoculation. The Jethwi and Aghani lac from Kusmi strain is obtained respectively in January, February and June, July. Used up brood lac after complete emergence of its larva from the mother cell is known as Funki. Funki should be removed after 21 days of inoculation. In the Rangini strain, Katki is a monsoon crop and Baishakhi a summer crop. They are raised in June, July and October, November while their harvesting is done in October, November and June, July respectively. If brood lac is